Hey, shark, get your ass out of here. Hell, I don't know, maybe.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark for now.
Wouldn't know him from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
The Needletooth Nightmare. The Barracuda.
Shark attacks aren't the only reason a boat is a bad investment.
Most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. The monster approaches, ready to attack without hesitation. Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. He got two, can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter, that's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that shark. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father? Huh? What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. The bull shark detects the faint millivolt electric impulses given off by the heartbeat of its potential prey. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Thank you. Makos are easily identified by their conical snout and crescent-shaped caudal fin. Kingfish in the mood, quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordue into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf.